I went on the road with a fellow from Houston, Texas. He called himself Little Anthony. He wasn't the Little Anthony that had all the hit records. He called his band The Flames. His band wasn't James Brown's band, The Flames. But my friend, he thought if he had two band names that were wrong, that maybe someone would come to his show by mistake. So we got a lot of work that way. We went from Dallas to Houston, to Monroe, Louisiana, to New Orleans, and over to finally Atlanta. I was the only white boy in the band. They came up with a nickname for me, which was Whitey. And that nickname stuck with me through the years. But when we were on the road, it was in the 60s, and I could go get the cheeseburgers, and they would wait in the car, or I would wait in the car, and they would go get the cheeseburgers, but we couldn't go get the cheeseburgers at the same time, because that was forbidden in the South during those times. And that's what inspired this song.
Freedom ring. He said he had a hope for the future. When we
could all live as one. Oh, but his sweet dream was shot down, and we're left holding the gun. Up to all of us now to make it right, trying to change that old picture of the blues in black and white. Find some way to rise.